Gaseous and diesel generator power systems provide standby and prime power to many critical life and economic applications, such as hospitals, airports, military installations, telecommunications, nuclear plants, and data systems. It is very important for the owner or manager of a power system to have a regular planned maintenance program in place. The majority of planned maintenance is provided by distributors of generator systems. Planned maintenance greatly reduces the risk that the generator will produce less than its specified output as a result of internal or ancillary component malfunction. The time to find a problem is before the generator sets power is required. Should a problem be found during planned maintenance, the user can schedule additional backup power while the primary standby unit is being serviced. Planned maintenance programs are designed to detect normal life cycle deterioration of system components. It is very important to undertake regular maintenance to ensure the components are changed before they reach the end of their life cycle. Failure of components is not only a risk to personnel, but also to personnel or equipment relying on the generator set power output. Many facilities have to conform in accordance with NFPA 110. NFPA 110 is very specific regarding the requirement of planned maintenance of the generator system. The technician carrying out a scheduled planned maintenance visit must be qualified to check out all the electrical and mechanical items detailed on the planned maintenance schedule. A quality distributor of generator set systems will have on-staff technicians qualified to test all the items in line with the manufacturer's recommendations. The technician will also have all the required testing and measuring equipment. Apart from specification requirements, planned maintenance is the most economical course. It provides detection of system issues, whether external or internal, that will enable corrective action before a more significant failure occurs, which could lead to a much longer downtime and higher repair costs. If a standby system fails to come online when required to power essential loads, there can be significant life-critical and financial implications. Key maintenance points to check include checking the transfer switch contactor condition, which the technician can test with a thermal imaging device. Checking that the battery charger is operating as required. It is critical that the technician regularly checks battery condition. Checking the exhaust condition. Within the generator housing, the technician will check oil, air, and fuel filters, all hoses, any belt tension, coolant levels, and check for any fuel leaks. Standing diesel fuel degrades. Fuel quality as well as levels have to be checked and monitored. Generator function controls and connections to ATS are checked. When working on a generator system, the auto manual off switch on the control panel must be in the off position before carrying out maintenance work, with a battery charger turned off and the negative battery cable disconnected. This chart shows a typical planned maintenance program. The coolant level on a prime power installation should be checked daily. A running set should have its oil and fuel level checked daily. Charge air piping is examined for any leakage. The fuel tank and filter should be checked and any water drained off weekly. Examine the air filter for any buildup of filtered material. Weekly checks of leakages and battery charger. Also, monthly check coolant concentration and the exhaust water trap. Test belt tension monthly. Starter battery should be checked and tested. Fuel, oil, and air filters should be changed and the change recorded every 6 months. In addition, drain the crankcase breather and examine the radiator hoses. Annually, flush and clean the cooling system. Following these procedures will go a long way to ensuring a reliable start and the ability to provide full load when required, and will extend the life of your generator set. Planned maintenance is crucial for ensuring reliable backup power.